Okay, hopefully this time I figured out where I'm going. Jesus goddamn Christ! I have the map up for power plant 1. I need to get 2 once I get through this area. I have to go straight! And then I take a bend here. I am not altered. I'm sorry, Mr. Prong, but you have to die now. And we get Zeppering. I mean, it's a good enemy design. Are you altered? You're altered. I think there's like one altered that you can't fight. Death by pickaxe. And this way! Hooray! Now to pull up Area 2. Okay, Area Map 2 has been pulled up. I am not ashamed to say this. Okay, so we have to go this way. And we have a fan. Look at our fan, it is beautiful! Oh, that's not good. Come on up here. Eat Fireman 2! So, people are probably wondering, like, or Baron just going to explain this to you. Ooh, we got Typhoon. Yeah, that's okay, ship. But, I make my episodes, like, really, really late. Like, I'll make 5 episodes and release them all out on a Monday. Just so that way I have time to, like, relax and all that. You know, I like the sword combo in, like, future games. That's, like, a good one, I guess. I'm failing horribly in saying that. Simply put, the advance that uses the sword, life sword, and long sword combo sucks in this game. It's better in all future installments. I hate how you act in future games. I hate doing this series so much. I like your predecessors better. I don't think I have a mute button on my thing. Huh. I really do hope I camera now better just to show you how it looks. Up and upgrade. I'm just gonna use one man. Cause technically these guys count as electric. And electric's weak to wood. Zeppering 2! And the Zapperings will be easier than I thought. Yes, it does. Okay, I'm here. Now I need to go here in order to get the batteries. I remember when I first played this game. I spent maybe 2-3 hours of trying to solve the bloody puzzle without any help. I think in total I only had to charge it my battery twice. Once, halfway through, and just before the boss here. Let me turn this on. And the path has been revealed for us. Fortunately, not the entirety of the path, so we have to solve the rest. This thing just realizes, you know what? You're gonna hate yourself later on, so just have Woodman. So for those who don't know, in my reaction videos I kind of have emojis. But rare emoji pills that I tend to carry around. I just bought more. I got more emoji pillows. I obtained the angry and the sleeping one. Why? Because they're adorable. I was debating on getting the poop emoji one, but I didn't. Boxes! Let's go here. God damn it. Fire tower. Cause that'll do something. Ow. So now we have to dodge exploding rats and electric balls. You can hit this rat thing with a cannon chip. And how well it's going to cooperate. Screw it, I'm going to hit him with a sword. Mother! Heal up. Man, I need to watch all of this. That way I don't when I'm talking. But I've been watching this more and more Avengers. And Avengers is so awesome! I've been watching the Avengers Assemble cartoon. It just recently came out with season 3. Text goes by too slowly, therefore I'm gonna use speed record. But yeah, I've been watching that cartoon for quite a while, and it's really interesting. Like, how do I explain it? I enjoy the concept of it. Like, we have the original. We really don't have the original characters based on how you see it. We have the characters from the movie plus Falcon. Bucky's in there. I want Bucky to have more of a part. It's a really good show in my opinion. And for those who don't know, the original Avengers were it was Iron Man, Ant-Man, Wasp, Thor, and the Hulk. I believe that was everyone. They had Cap later on and removed the Hulk. I don't know, I can't remember. Anyway. Area 3. Okay, and the third map has been pulled up. What else do I want to talk about? Oh yeah! I heard that there was a remake of a game. Of a game called Odin's Sphere, and I heard that was pretty interesting. I never played Odin's Sphere, mainly because I never owned a PlayStation. But it does seem like a really beautiful looking game. It reminds me of Mirror Mouse the Demon Blade for the Wii, which I enjoyed quite a lot. I remember raging a lot by like the third boss. And some of the other games that the company has created does look really nice, and I would really love to play those. But no, I definitely want to replay Mirror Mouse Blade, definitely for this channel, because I don't know, it's just something about it. Like, I like the artwork style, I love the design of the monsters. How the combat system varies for each character is also pretty interesting. No. Oh, here's a level. Three. Dead. Damn it. I'm gonna have to come back here for that chip. We're the World 3 scum. You're the World 3 scum. But I digress. But yeah, I definitely want to play Mirror Mouse, goddammit. Yeah, I would definitely like to play Mirror Mouse once for the channel once I get all that set up. Now, I'm not sure if you guys know about this, but I really want to start a Patreon. So that way, for those who do want to donate to this channel, can and are able to, like, help the channel grow a bit. I'm not gonna do it right away. I do plan on doing that later. Just not in the current time. Put that there. Oh. Just gonna crest. Ow. Not caring. But yeah, that's all I plan on doing. I'm not gonna do it for like a while. Maybe when we reach somewhere like, I don't know, 500, 1,000 subscribers. I don't know, I haven't really decided yet. But that's what I primarily want to do. I also want to get a... website hooked up. So that way I can... that way I can have a list of games and a list of stuff that people want me to react to and what I have done, what I haven't done, in a place where you guys can, like, how do I put it, can send, like, fan art and all of that. And I can have, like, episodes, like, dedicated to that, episodes dedicated to, like, me reading, like, fanfictions and all that. Meh. But so, yeah. But that's not happening for, like, quite a while. But... if you guys have a game that you specifically want me to play and all that, I'll try and get the game and hook it up. Right now I can only do like PC games and all that. But that's because, you know, I'm not that, wealth. I don't have that much wealth. And I currently am unemployed and all that. So, emulators and PC games. Probably ones I don't really have to pay for. That about enough about that comic. Okay, so now we have to turn this off. Put one here. One here. Don't need this. I'm just gonna recharge it really quickly. I'm down to 4 bars! Hopefully I don't need to crank it. Tornado, I can handle the robot myself. I have like a specific pattern going. Now we go this way, turn this off. Go. The battery. No, not the other battery. No. Go back down here. Turn off the switch. Grab the battery. My battery goes. No, my battery goes here. God damn it. I feel like that's how my commentary always is. It's like, God damn it. Gonna put the robot device here and cause destruction. Just calmly pass over it. Good. I really like the background for this. It's like it's black. And then electrifying! And we can go! And here's where we need the last battery. And flip it! That we can go to the boss, I believe. Yes, we can. This is the final area. Oh shoot! Don't we have to fight someone else beforehand? Crap. Okay. Let's go. Hopefully, I don't die. There's Typhoon, and now we need to go up. My leg's cramping up. Hush. Ah, screw it. Press gauge! We can only move 3, buddy. That's a shame. And we've hit the 20-minute mark. I'll get the batteries, and solve the puzzle later. Or rather, in the next episode. Hey, for once, I didn't run out of battery power! When I got here, I had, like, only one left. I'm getting better at stuff! Screw you, Steel! You ruined my life! That needed to die. No! I'll just steal right back. Because I have that ability. Ah, my wrist. Do not corner me. I hate being cornered. I should be about to move me. Luckily, we only need them for one thing. So it shouldn't be that hard to figure it out. Oh, that's right! At the time of me recording this, turtles laid eggs in my yard! It's on my camera, and I'm probably gonna have to upload it soon. Naturally, by the time this episode comes out, that video should already be uploaded. Anyway, this is the solution. And we'll throw the switch on. And we can go. And now we can get to the generator room. So, let's go. However, before I enter this door, I am going to save, end this section of the episode, and I'll see y'all at the boss fight!